Okay then folks, this is a follow-up about the Dell laptop problem. So, just to recap, it's a G15 5520, fully spec'd out, bought directly from Dell.com. It's got the Intel i7-12700H Alder Lake processor, 16 gigs of DDR5 4800 RAM, and the 3060 graphics card. It's got the better screen, which is the brighter one, the 300 nits or whatever it is, and it's got the better keyboard as well, which has got the multicolored backlit. The problem is that Dell appear to be telling everybody that these laptops have all got the same type of board inside, where you can fit a second M.2 SSD drive, which is what I went and purchased from Amazon and I came to fit today. And as you'll see in that previous video, it doesn't actually fit in. And then when you start Googling about the 5520 version of a Dell G15 laptop, you come to figure that it doesn't actually allow you to put two drives in. So after talking with Dell's technical support, they've confirmed to me that if I were to send this machine back for a full refund and reorder a new machine, I wouldn't be able to get the same processor, RAM, graphics card spec, etc., as this one's got. So it seems a bit insane, doesn't it? But for whatever reason, I wouldn't be able to have a full spec machine. I'd end up having something maybe with a Ryzen processor or a slower graphics card. So that's no good. So what Dell's customer relations team have agreed to do is they've agreed to refund me £156.03, which is the cost effectively between the two motherboard parts that this chap on Dell's customer services team went and looked at. Now, the technical support team can't send somebody out with that better hard drive motherboard to just swap it out on site because I've got in-home service on it as an extra cost thing, because again, it wouldn't match everything else that's in there and it wouldn't suit. So they've agreed that they're going to partially refund me the 156 quid, and then I'm going to buy myself a USB-C external 1 TB SSD drive, and I'm going to just have to make do. Now, I'm satisfied with that because I'm not a gamer, so I don't need super turbo M.2 internal hard drive read-write speeds. And at the moment, as you can see, the laptops are all using JBOD stacks with 3.5-inch normal-type hard disks in, and they're, what, 7200 RPM and USB 2. And for everything I do, which is video and photo editing, that's actually fast enough. So if I get a 1 TB SSD external for USB-C, that should be fast enough for me, and it's going to solve the problem. So when you're ordering through Dell, make sure that you know exactly what board you're going to get in the machine, and be aware that not all G15s are equal, because some are more equal than others.